17 us pushing heavyweight. Can you relate? Put the paper over everything. We levitate. Take a seat.
I'm always talking about eating beans, and people ask me like, okay, do you have to make your beans or do you get them in a can? You can easily buy canned beans, but there's so many places that have beans already made. Like if you go to a hot bar, you can get chickpeas and black beans, and you can just make it simple on yourself. You don't have to soak your beans and get all elaborate or use some recipes. Just use a canned bean and make it simple, or buy beans when you're at the spot. Simple. People want to know, what do I do for gut health? Yes, you want to eat more soluble fiber, you want to eat beans, but one of the best things you can do is eat fermented vegetables. And the most common fermented vegetables are cabbage. These are choices of sauerkraut. You want to make sure that it's raw. When they pasteurize sauerkraut, you lose the beneficial bacteria. This kind of stuff is rich in bacteria, and you want to get it inside of your belly because it does things in there that helps your brain. Go grocery shopping, you want to look for the color that pops out. So when I look at all these produce, see this rainbow of colors, and you ask yourself, what's popping out of me today? The orange is popping out. So I know that I need to honor that. I need to get the orange bell pepper and make that for my meal tonight.